Stone Street, we've got a vehicle making off. Charlie X-ray 09, X-ray 90 towards Chile, towards Chile. They're just on the left side, onto Edgley Road towards Chile.
Roscoe's towards Roscoe's.
Jerry towards Roscoe's, just immediately made up from us. There is no traffic, there are no pedestrians. We have a team good road to drive. Stand by and press the check lights.
Roger, Ranger, turn there, get up to the road, I'm not speaking now, gentlemen. If you can play your location, please show me the other road.
Yeah, Edgley Road, just past is at Morrison, our offside. Speeds, now it's 0 miles an hour. So we didn't even light it up, we just saw our headlights immediately made up. It's approaching two red 80s, and it's like right.
Generally, the pyramids, just past the pyramids,
Yes, good evening, New Bringsway. It's coming up to the traffic lights. It's a left bend towards a motorway. It did throw a bomb out towards us and it was 12 plates on the reason. Possibly that out on both plates. Only possible.
Just mentioned one.
Come through a red 80S, it's right, and then immediate left
towards the 86.
Roger, good condition, pedestrians, etc.
I think you're out almost offside.
Generally towards the 86, George's Road towards the 86. Traffic conditions, it's still no vehicles, no pedestrians. It's dry. It's gone round the roundabout, but it's gone round twice. Stand by.
Well, I'm going to try to realise on your direction to everybody. So I'm flying back on the new channel.
It's gone on left, well it's road north. Traffic is still light, still no pedestrians. Speed 70 miles per hour. It is proportionate rapid to continue at this time.
Can you take that all back later?
The S over to our offside, speed is increased to 110 miles per hour. There is still no traffic. Generally towards Eden Chapel. Come through red 80S at 80 miles per hour. This doesn't affect any other road users. Another red 80S.
A bit in the near side.
Just passing a bit into the near side. in Mount Road. Speeds have increased to 95 miles per hour.
Flying pedestrians are in anyway. Very long road for you. Visibility is good.
There's very, very light pedestrian activity. Still very light on vehicle activity. Yes, yes, it's just starting right onto the high road. Slightly more vehicles, but it's still light and very light pedestrian activity. Head in, general white. Away from Manchester on high road. Stand by. Just done a reset now towards Manchester on the high road. I believe there's four on board. It's on a left. Mountford Road. Left foot to Mountford Road. Speed 80 miles per hour. And left
into the right of state. The right of rail.
The right of rail state. So immediate right onto Levenshulme Road. Heading gently back towards Mount Road. And it's saying it is back towards Mount Road. Back towards Mount Road now. Just done another right, Wimbley Road, and then left onto Dallas Road, right onto Churton Road. There are no pedestrians, no vehicles. It is still cautious, we're going to have to continue. Visibility is still good, the road is still dry. Speed 60 miles per hour. Right, Mount Road, and another immediate right onto Craig Road.
Throwing loads of stuff out, mate.
They're throwing loads of stuff out of the window, they can't see what it is. Throwing stuff out. Right. Left and immediate right. Right back onto Darris Road again, back to where it's just come from, and then immediate left onto Mount Road. Speed 60 miles per hour. Left.
Get a stinger.
Yes, definitely. Detail, no, but they're still throwing stuff out of the windows. We are at Hemsworth Road, and it's just done a left back towards the train station road.
Say again?
Back towards the train station. Back towards the train station. 70 miles per hour. Just past some light traffic.
Get someone from High Road with a stinger.
Get somebody High Road with a stinger, please. Head back generally in that direction. Right. Left on Hind Street, and it's now left onto High Road. Just passing Tesco's outside, generally towards Manchester. Speed is 70 miles per hour. Traffic is moderate to light. There are very few pedestrians, and it is a right. Right up the galway, so Tesco will now be out on the side. Speed 60 miles per hour. Straight through a red ATS at 50 miles per hour. Just missed straight over through more traffic lights, generally up towards Ashkenon Road.
Just confirm the Porsche has seen the altitude of the city.
Yeah, he's always in brake.
Yes, he's looking on off the brake, so he is slowing down for stuff as he's approaching junctions. He's adding A line, generally towards Ashton Old Road.
Not adding, just to say that he's authorised to ship, and yes, he's happy with traffic. Yes, we're hoping for his junction to close in short west of west.
50.05, it's slowed down considering it's about 30 mile an hour. Stand by.